Hi, my name is Rayla, and I was bored today, and so I decided to grab my slime and add color to it. So this is red, this is orange, this is yellow, this is green, this is blue, and this is purple. And I'm gonna make a rainbow. Here we go. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. With glitter. I did it with glitter. Red. Orange. Yellow, green, blue, and purple. And I was gonna add this multicolor one, but then I was like, no, never mind. Time to make the rain.
Stick to each other, isn't it? You don't want that, do you?
Yeah, I do.
You're gonna mix it all together?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry. I messed it up, didn't I?
Kind of. Barely.
What color's that?
Yellow. This is yellow.
So how's the what color what are the colors of the rainbow?
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple.
Here.
That's enough. It looks good. And purple. Time to make the swirl.
A swirl?
Yep.
So what color do you think it's going to be once you're all done?
I'm thinking brown, but it could just be a multicolor. And here's my swirl.
Beautiful.
I don't have any charms because this is like homemade with my glitter. So yeah, let's poke. Kind of looks like My Little Pony. Brown, for sure. Brown or either gray. Looks so weird. But I'm happy with my design. It actually looks pretty. spreads like butter. Even though it's not a butter slime. Perfect.
So is it all mixed together now?
Yep.
Let's see what color it actually is here.
I made a heart because I love you guys. So, yeah.
Pretty cool. And you're right, it is gray with a bunch of different colored
now it's a broken
glitter.
Heart.
Looks like a pair of socks. Now it looks like taffy.
I don't want to get my hand stuck in it. Ah! I'm gonna attack you. Stuck.
All right, say bye-bye.
No, just wait. Let's see. Okay, bye guys, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.